Welcome to DefendingCarry.com, and today we'll be listing off the top 10 most common guns in movies.
Hasta la vista, baby.
Firearms have always played a big part in the cinema, whether it's depicting realism, creating tension, or for just plain ridiculousness. Keep in mind that we will not be including weapons of fiction or ones featured in television. Only real guns depicted in motion pictures. Starting off our list is number 10, the Smith Wesson Model 29. A key ingredient to this classic movie scene,
being this is a 44 Magnum, the most powerful handgun in the world, and would blow your head clean off, you've got to ask yourself one question. Do I feel lucky? Well, do you, punk?
This iconic revolver can arguably be considered the most famous Magnum handgun. Wielding a powerful firearm like this gets the message across to the guy on the other end of the barrel that you mean business and you're not to be messed with.
.44 Magnum, the most powerful handgun in the world. I'm not Clint Eastwood.
Go ahead. Make my day.
Number 9. The 12-gauge double-barreled shotgun.
Swallow this.
Yeah. All right, you primitive screwheads, listen up. See this? This is my boomstick! Is that a walnut stock, cobalt blue steel? You got that?
Yeah. Good, bad, the guy with the gun. Said Ash famously in reference to his boomstick in the Evil Dead franchise. The majority of shotguns featured in movies are in fact 12-gauge, making this weapon an obvious choice. A character equipped with a 12-gauge double-barreled shotgun establishes their readiness for total ass-kicking. Number 8, the M1911/A1. Considered by many as the best self-loading pistol in existence, the M1911 has earned the title the grandfather of the modern handgun. Its practical use and slick looks makes it a great choice for filmmakers to include in their films.
You lie! You're a f***ing liar! Shut up!
That's what he wants.
Number 7, the AK-47.
Of all the weapons in the vast Soviet arsenal, nothing was more profitable than Avtomat Kalashnikova, model of 1947, more commonly known as the AK-47 or Kalashnikov. It's the world's most popular assault rifle. Since the end of the Cold War, the Kalashnikov has become the Russian people's greatest export.
Nick Cage says it all. This selective fire weapon is the most widely used assault rifle in the world. Its high reliability and low production costs granted it as the greatest combat rifle of all time by the Military Channel. Due to its widespread use, filmmakers will include this gun in their movies quite often. Number 6, the M16 rifle. What was most notably used with a grenade launcher attachment in this iconic scene,
say hello to my little friend!
The M16 is a select fire rifle with deathly capabilities. With worldwide productions adding up to over 8 million, it is the most produced firearm of its caliber. So to find it featured in numerous movies is not a shock. Number 5, Micro Uzi.
He's got a gun.
Leave the girl alone.
I am. I'm going to kill you.
I see.
Designed by none other than Uziel Gale, the Micro Uzi is a semi-automatic, blowback-operated submachine gun. Capable of mass destruction at a convenient small size, the Micro Uzi makes for a deadly weapon. Number 4, the minigun. One cannot talk about movie guns without mentioning the biggest over-the-top action gun created. Although the misconception that someone can hand-operate a minigun is in fact not true, it still makes for some pretty cool scenes. Number 3, Desert Eagle.
Goodbye, Dr. Evil's orders. Which, for you, is bad news bears.
Walter Matthau.
The most powerful semi-automatic handgun in the world, the Desert Eagle has become practically an icon in the world of movies. Identifiable by its triangle-shaped barrel and gaping muzzle, the Desert Eagle is a weapon that should not be taken lightly. Number 2 on our list is the Walther PPK. How could we get through this list without bringing up Agent 007's signature weapon?
Walther PPK. 7.65mm. Only 3 men I know use such a gun. I believe I've killed 2 of them.
Lucky me.
I think not.
Introduced in the first James Bond motion picture ever made.
Then from now on you carry a different gun. Show him, Amra.
Walther PPK, 7.65mm with a delivery like a brick through a plate glass window.
The Walther PPK has been Bond's weapon of choice throughout the franchise.
Sit down.
Featured in plenty of other feature films as well, this handgun can be considered a cultural icon.
Das ist das Geräusch meiner Walther, die direkt auf ihre Hoden gerichtet ist.
Dann sind wir zu zweit.
Say auf Wiedersehen to your Nazi boss.
Number 1, the Beretta 92F/FS.
Be a big girl now. There's nothing to be afraid of.
Is it gonna hurt bad?
Oh, child. Only for a second, sugar. You're gonna be fine, baby doll.
This semi-automatic Italian-made pistol has an open slide that enables smooth reloading and a falling locking block design, giving the gun precise accuracy and easy operability. The Beretta 92F/FS has been featured in over 400 motion pictures, which is why we elected the Beretta 92F/FS as the most common movie firearm. Disagree with our list? Have a favorite movie gun? Let us know in the comments below.
You mustn't be afraid to dream a little bigger, darling.
This video is sponsored by Alien Gear Holsters.